441 is the time with First Alert Doppler radar. We've got a few isolated showers, even a couple embedded downpours that are showing up far west of Toledo. Some rain into Williams and Hillsdale County, now extending down into Defiance County, across western Putnam County. One little downpour that's making its way directly over Kaleida. This is now just cleared east of Cloverdale and is going to continue its journey across Putnam County. Nice little opening of the skies for a downpour that is directly over Kaleida. Now, at this point, this is not really even generating any lightning. It's a little shower that's developed to about 20,000 feet or so. This gives us a little bit of perspective on the depth of how far up this one's going into the sky, which would indicate how strong of a shower or a thunder shower this could become. I'll watch it for maybe perhaps a lightning strike or two, but overall it is going to be just a brief passing downpour. Now this morning, better chance of rain showers. This could be coming through the area mid-morning through about noon. We're going to get around to some showers, and once we get to early afternoon, we're going to say right around 1 o'clock, the majority of the area will have returned to dry weather. Now it's not out of the question, may get just one or two little isolated mid to late afternoon showers, but overall we should be in pretty good shape by the time we reach mid to late afternoon. We'll return to partly sunny skies through the late afternoon. A less humid breeze should actually be a really outstanding end to the day today as we reach into the lower 80s. And dry weather and clearing skies will take place into the evening. Clear conditions tonight, we're going to drop back into the low 50s. It will be dry, much more comfortable, and cooler as we get into tomorrow morning. And highs tomorrow could be much cooler as well. Should be right around the low 70s as clouds increase late in the day. Then we'll fast forward to what's going to be impacting the area on Friday. A really cool, chilly breeze will be expected, and before daybreak, rain chances will arrive. Rain will be steady most of Friday morning, even into Friday afternoon. A pretty good soaking rain across the area that has resulted in us issuing a first alert day Friday. Here's the reason why. Rainy and windy weather will be expected. Could easily see over half an inch of rainfall as we go through Friday. East northeast winds are going to be very brisk coming off the lake, and I expect that may keep us in the upper 50s to near 60 degrees for the high on Friday. Good news is we'll get that out of the way before the weekend, although it still will be cool and breezy into the weekend. Here's the low 80s today. Morning showers and thunder showers. Those will clear into the afternoon. Dry weather returns as we get into Thursday. It'll be right around the lower 70s. Then there's the upper 50s to near 60. Rain likely. Could rain much of the day Friday. Now we'll see those showers clear into the weekend. Still going to be cool Saturday. Mid 60s back towards 70 on Sunday, and an outstanding outlook toward the end of the holiday weekend back toward the mid 70s as we get into Monday and Tuesday of next week. 444 your time, Steve. Back